got no time for living years from working all the time. It seems to me like I'm living my life a lot better than I think I am. I guess that's why they call me the whack man. me the working man. I guess that's what I am.
Step on and start talking again. Can I get Skyla up here, please? Hold up. These two, Jackson and Skyla. They have been here for a long, long time. I know he has. And this is both their last show, and they are not going to be coming back. They are adults now. Like, they've grown up. They're moving out. They don't need School of Rock anymore. They're good enough to leave. And I just want to say that they are both very excellent musicians, and like, I don't know what else to say. Yeah. Can we get a round of applause for these two? They've done an amazing job over the course of the time that they've been here. Yeah, it's been an honor to play with them both. They're both amazing musicians, and over the course of their time here, I'm pretty sure these guys would say that they've grown a lot and whatever the usual stuff you'd hear when somebody's graduating. But yeah, I just want to say that I appreciated playing with them, and it's been an honor, guys.
Awesome. Thank you both.
All right, how was that? Our School of Rock Regina House member.